I'm going to ask you a pretty hard question. And I want you to answer it to the best of your ability, okay? Okay. Does a God exist?
Yeah, I believe so.
Do you know so?
Well, it's not like a fact, but I feel it.
You feel it?
Yeah.
Can feeling something verify its existence?
I don't know if it verifies it, but I believe in it, so.
Which God is this, by the way?
Well, I just think there's only one God, just God himself.
But I mean, is that the God of Christianity, of
Islam?
Oh,
yeah. I'm a Christian.
Okay. Yeah. Now, were you raised believing in this God?
Yeah, I went to church with my family.
Okay. And do you think it's just a coincidence that you happen to be born into the right religion as opposed to being a Muslim or Hindu or any of the other religions?
I don't know. I respect the religions. I think that a lot of the ideas are similar in each religion, and I think that it works out that I was born in a Christian family, but I think because I grew up on that faith, that's probably why I'm closest to it. But I see different religions and I see their different beliefs, and I think some of those are true as well.
Mm. And do you, you don't need proof then for the existence of God? Because for me, in order to say that something is true, that's a big claim, you know, and I need proof for it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
If let's say somebody, okay, this is a bike. This is your bike right here?
Yeah.
I can't see the bottom of that basket. In order for me to say whether or not there's something in there and what it is, I would need, proof. I could say, well, I feel that there's a wallet at the bottom of that basket, or I feel that there's a soda bottle top at the bottom of that basket. But, would that in any way lead me to what's really in that basket? And I don't take my questions too literally. Do you see the point I'm trying
to
make?
Yeah, I do. I understand. I don't know. Just like the Bible. I haven't even read the whole Bible. I'm not like the biggest Christian ever. But just for some reason, knowing that there's a God, I don't know. It just gives me comfort. And it's just what I believe in.
You are using the word knowing. So there's no doubt. There's absolutely no chance of there not being a God.
That's what I believe, yeah.